You speak to the Emperor's Wrath.
Wrath, this is Darth Maar of the Dark Council. Once you've defeated your traitorous master before us, now you serve a silent emperor and his cryptic hand. If you are content to stand unchallenged, then so be it. But I would test your strength for the Empire's survival.
The hand does not control my every action. If you have a challenge to offer, do so.
The course of the war is changing. The Republic has tasted blood, and there is much you do not know. The planet Makeb on the edge of hot space is the key to victory or destruction. Come in secret, and we may discuss the coming doom.
Very well. We shall rendezvous at Makeb. End communication. Darth Maar, is he here?
Mighty Wrath, follow me, please.
Shuttle Philigenus, en route to Docking Bay 8. Non-essential personnel must clear the area.
Wrath, time is short, so I will be blunt. The Empire is losing this war. Barring the unexpected or the miraculous, our total defeat will occur within the year.
I did not expect such candor from the Dark Council. We must move swiftly then.
Or we die. Power plays have diminished the Dark Council. The Republic stands united while we bicker amongst ourselves. Our last chance. Our only chance is far from the front lines. The planet Makeb is the secret to victory, and its responsibility is yours.
An unaligned colony world on the edge of Hutt space. Why does it matter? And why now?
Makeb grew rich from mining and trade, becoming a neutral paradise for wealthy Cretans. It escaped the war due to its tactical insignificance. But now the Hutt cartel has seized Makeb for itself. The Hutts believe that with our imminent defeat, the time has come to chase glory.
The Hutts are greedy, but they're not fools. Makeb is important to them somehow.
The Hutts chose Makeb not for its wealth, but for a substance called Isotope 5, a mineral capable of twisting gravity and electromagnetic fields. The Hutts have kept it a secret. But 1 gram could provide a near-infinite power source. Isotope 5 could remake the Hutts into a force to rival the Republic.
The Hutts find Isotope 5, we take it from them, and the Empire gains a new weapon.
Yes, but the obstacles are many. Despite the efforts of the Hutts mercenaries, Makeb's leaders are requesting aid from the Republic, and the planet is on the verge of chaos. You must steal the Hutt stockpile of Isotope 5 under cover of the conflict. Stealth is paramount. If the Hutts and Republic realize your intent, they will deploy overwhelming force.
I am the Wrath of the Emperor. There is no soldier, Sith, or machine that is my equal. Send me to Makeb, and that world will fall.
So it shall be. You will have a limited support team, specialists capable of performing their duty and willing to serve you. Unto death. But in short, you will be alone on a hostile world. With our lines crumbling, we cannot mount a full-scale invasion.
My lord, you're needed with the Cardelban fleet.
There is a cloaked shuttle waiting to deliver you to the surface. You may establish an uplink to your team once you land. Be wary and move with subtlety. If you fail, the Empire's last stand will be over before it begins.
It's an honor, my Lord Wrath. Sergeant Defane, 21st Starfighter Division. Flew sorties at the battles of Coruscant and Ilum, decorated for both. Never thought I'd be in hot space while the Republic's chasing our fleet. Whatever we're after here, I hope it's worth it.
We're risking everything today. If it's not enough, the Empire falls.
My life for the Emperor. I should warn you, the flight's going to be rough. Atmospheric energy charge makes landing anything larger than a shuttle impossible. Our girl here's the right size, but she's built for stealth, not grit. Hold on tight.
Support to ground. Repeat, support team to ground. Codes verified. I don't know who you are, and when the hut's trying to listen in, I don't want to. Just tell me your condition.
I am Rage Incarnate. That is all you need to know.
Sith, then? Yes, my lord.
Top priority is to establish a corridor on and off-world. My team needs access planet-side, and you need an exfiltration route. Shuttle flights are unreliable, but Makeb has gravity hooks for slow-speed cargo transport. Ground-to-atmosphere turbo lifts, ready for capture.
Gravity hooks. If we want to take and hold one, we'll need one that's isolated. We can't draw attention. Your assessment?
Sending coordinates of a recommended site now.
Opposition will be heavy. When the Hutts took Makeb, they paid off the planet's defense force. Veteran mercenary band called the Interstellar Regulators. But sweep the bunkers around Gravity Hook 7, and you can wipe out the mercenaries and signal the all clear. Then hit the Gravity Hook itself, fast and quiet.
There will be no need for silence. There will be no survivors to spread fear.
If you can do that, I won't stop you.
I'll stay online, but until we're planetside, comms will be patchy. And there's one other thing.
Watch out for ground quakes. A couple of tremors hit the planet recently, and you don't want to get swallowed whole.
This is Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X3. We have not received an all-clear signal. Strike team is on its way. Never mind. Signal just came through. Sorry, Commander. Some sort of comm disruption. Must have been another ground quake.
Team to ground. That's one clear. Whoever you are, keep doing what you're doing.
This is Raspar to Regulator Post 2X9. The Archon's pet freak is cracking down on security, so we still need that all clear. Over. Coming in now. Got it. I'll let you get back to playing Pazak, or however you pass the time.
Support team to ground. Remember I mentioned the quakes? That was a minor one.
Nothing like having a planet move beneath you to keep you awake.
Guess the mercenaries aren't enough opposition then. I'll check in at the next bunker. Keep moving. And be sure not to leave survivors.
This is Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X4. Receiving the all-clear signal now.
Last one. You should be able to hit the gravity hook without anyone sounding alarms. Play this right, the Hutts will never know. You'll have to assault the hook's base, then take a lift to the docking ring. That's where the command crew will be.
With the command crew gone, the gravity hook will be ours. Wait for my signal to dock.
We're not in any hurry. We have identified a member of the opposition. The mercenary's overseer is the pet project of one of the Hutts running Makeb. He's an alien Wifid, trained from the time he was a cub to be a Hutt cartel enforcer. Big and brutal. Thought you should know. Support team to ground. We're in a shuttle and ready to dock as soon as you have control. I've got another favor to ask, though. See if you can get the mercenary's Hutt overseer talking. I'd like a voice print from him.
He'll die painfully. That's my only guarantee.
Wonderful. That'll make fantastic audio if we need to fake a call to the Hutts.
Apsua Spido, si Miklo Drakintuk.
I'll keep trying, sir.
Juvarun si Querva ni Kavmak. Hoba? Hoba se Sadorega, Nebels Lirar. Drakintuk. Tuk now. Prim Slim Monita, Rikoka Shuroreg.
You're finished. Support team, the docking ring is secure. You may proceed to board.
Take positions, everyone. Bedaru, scan the base. Captain Honthor, you're on comms. My lord. My lord Roth. I didn't realize they were sending... Sorry, if I seemed casual.
Sir, the huts are calling, but we've got what we need to fake a response. What answer should I send?
This is your plan. Don't let me interfere.
Tell them we're experiencing power fluctuations and need to shut down for repairs.
Understood.
I'm Kathar Niar, by the way. 8 years Ministry of Logistics, 3 months Black Ops Coordinator. Times being what they are.
Lord Sitharat, Tactical Advisor. My life for you, my loyalty to the Empire.
I'm here to organize the team and facilitate your needs. He'll suggest people to kill.
You pledge your life to me, but who made you Sith? I would know your loyalties.
The traitor Darth Malgus brought me out of the Academy. I am here to pay for his crimes. The Empire must be united.
If we're going to steal Makeb's Isotope 5 stockpile, we don't have much time. Once the Hutts figure out what we're after, they'll shut down our escape route.
Fleets burn over Balmora to buy us this opportunity. We mustn't waste it.
Our proposed target... is Solida Hesk, Mining Corporation Executive. Secretly worked with the Hutts to study Isotope 5 and sell out the planet. She's hosting half a dozen Hutts and their bodyguards at her private resort. But if there's anyone who knows where the isotope is stored, it's her.
Executives who consort with Hutts don't hold up under interrogation. How do I find her?
A covert assault on the resort. I will provide tactical data once you arrive.
Transportation will be ready soon. You can break in, question her, and get her to turn over control of the corporate computers. Any words to your team before you go?
For 1,000 years, our society has stood as a monument to glory and power. Now the Jedi seek our destruction once again. But we will prevail, for the last of the Sith Emperors lives still, and it is for him that we fight. Live for the Emperor. Die for the Emperor.
We live for the Emperor.
We die for the Emperor.
I am here, securing the line. I gather you felt that. If these quakes continue, none of us may escape intact.
Let the world tremble and tear itself apart. I am Sith, and I endure.
As I serve. Solida Hesk and her corporation hold the secrets of Isotope 5. She is currently at her resort, hosting 3 Hutt clan lords.
Manju is a spice trafficker and slaver. Kabisho is a negotiator and advocate for the cartel. And Pradaranya runs an industrial moon.
Hesk has installed substantial automated security. And each Hutt also has a cadre of bodyguards. Resistance is inevitable.
Handling resistance is the only reason I came to Makeb. I'm prepared.
I do not doubt your abilities. The resort is built on a self-contained mesa. Isolate the mesa, and neither reinforcements nor fleeing witnesses will pose a problem.
There are only a handful of landing pads around the resort, so I'd suggest destroying the pads and the shuttles.
However, the Hutt's bodyguards are garrisoned at the landing pads as well. To cut off the resort, you will need to pass through them.
No way off the mesa. No one coming to help. The huts and their sponsor trapped with me. Shall we begin?
At your word. I will monitor your position and update you as I can. May the Force grant you strength.
Senator Hesk should be around somewhere.
Yes, at the Puna. Kunomo, Uwangchunne Alipa is Tinkoto.
The Archon reviewed my security himself, and if you have a problem, well, why don't you slither back and let me handle this? So the Empire is on Makeb now? Trying to kill the Huts while they're in one place? Or do you trot after the Republic fleet wherever it goes?
Solida Hesk, tell me about Isotope 5.
What? I don't...
Yes, we discovered the Isotope 5 during deep drilling operations, and yes, my Hut investors...
Senator Hesk should be around somewhere.
Yes, at the Puna. Kunomo, Uwangchunne Alipa is Tinkoto.
The Archon reviewed my security himself, and if you have a problem, well, why don't you slither back and let me handle this? So the Empire is on Makeb now? Trying to kill the Huts while they're in one place? Or do you trot after the Republic fleet wherever it goes?
Solida Hesk, tell me about Isotope 5.
What? I don't...
Yes, we discovered the Isotope 5 during deep drilling operations, and yes, my Hut investors kept it a secret. But believe me, the Huts are no friends of mine. Because their greed overwhelmed their sense, we're going to lose the whole blasted planet.
You sold out your whole world to a cartel of criminals. How did you expect it to end?
You're not understanding. I'm not being melodramatic. We are literally losing the planet. Makeb only has a few weeks left before the planetary core rips apart. That's what happens when you extract Isotope 5.
The ground quakes.
No more Makeb, no more Isotope. And no more fancy resort or corporation. So yes, I'll need Hut allies once my planet is gone.
Do the Huts know that Makeb is doomed?
Of course, that's why they're mining all the Isotope 5 they can. Go ahead, watch my hands, I'm not triggering any alarm. There. I've granted access to my corporate systems.
Checking. We're in.
I have information, money and influence, and I'm as happy to work with you as with the Huts. Just help me survive.
She acts unforgivably.
She's not going to betray us today. And if anyone can mislead the Huts about our presence, it's her.
Your assistance will not be necessary.
Right. I'm purging her security records, at least. The Hut cartel will know something happened, but they'll have to work for the details. We'll check her corporate data and wait for you at the gravity hook. We can chat about the end of the world.
We've got to have topographic scans, satellite imagery, something.
Mighty Roth.
Right, welcome back. We found the Isotope 5's location in Hesk's files. The bad news? Getting to it is a problem. The good news? Makeb won't explode for weeks, so why worry?
I've tolerated your lack of discipline, but there are limits. When I enter, you will honor me as your lord and master.
What? I'm trying... Forgive me, my lord. It won't happen again.
The Huts store their isotope in Stronghold 1. It is Makeb's treasury, built to be impenetrable. One entrance, unbreachable walls, 6 layers of security.
6? Plus a prototype being assembled by the Huts. Some kind of Isotope 5-powered droid in the early stages. We're going to need time to plan.
If Stronghold 1 is where the isotope is held, then how do we get inside without drawing the Huts' attention?
What about a distraction? There's a message we intercepted.
Interstellar Regulator Command to the Archon. The civilians are getting restless. I had to stop a riot today. And it'll get worse if the Republic's involved. We're moving the hover tanks into settlements. That'll keep them locked down. And we'll level city blocks if we have to.
Imagine a world in revolt. With their attention on the civilians, the Huts could not afford to move against us.
If the mercenaries are keeping the civilians in line, it's the mercenaries we need to target. That transmission mentioned hover tanks?
Hover tanks are the vanguard of the mercenary army, armored and powerful. If you destroy them, the people could rally.
What about propaganda? Couldn't we send a message? Incite them somehow?
Tell them about mercenary atrocities and how the Republic has made a deal with the Huts. Make them afraid.
It will be done. If you can destroy the hover tanks, I'll keep you up to date on the status of the revolution.
You go to war against the Huts today. It will be an honor to observe.
The hover tanks have been destroyed, and the mercenaries have been routed.
My lord.
We have observed the enemy's flight. Riots have begun across the planet.
The Huts just authorized the execution of any civilians not carrying ID. The mercenaries are demanding a raise.
We were counting on that much. Is there something else?
Some of the civilian leadership seems reluctant to take this opportunity to strike. We think they're laying low and regrouping. But if we're going to steal the Isotope 5, we need the civilian leaders organizing a full-on revolt. If I set up a meet, can you push them?
One way or another, I will ensure they go to war.
Yes, my lord. There's a man named Polus Avesta, who's got influence with the rebels. He's holed up at an old plantation. You've already got half the planet riled up. Win over Avesta, and he'll make sure everyone's pointing the right way.
Don't move, Sith! Not one move!
Careful, ground team.
Listen to their voices. They cannot defeat you, but they stand defiant.
You're pathetic. Where is your leader?
I'm Polus Avesta. You didn't have to do that. I received your message. You freed the settlements, and I'm grateful. But why would the Empire get involved at all?
The Emperor does not tolerate his enemy's ambitions. The Hutt cartel has proven itself an enemy. We've given you an opportunity to fight back. You need to take it and organize a planet-wide attack.
And what if we say no?
You will rot here and be forgotten.
Right. Well, it's not my decision to make. Regardless, let me talk to the other leaders in the Resistance.
I think that's a good sign. Once Polus is on board, get out and I can tip off the Regulator mercenaries. Let them know Polus's attack is coming. Maximize the blood and fury.
Give the Regulators information on their foes, and we can draw out this fight as long as possible. Well done.
Thank you.
These rebels battle for their people against unthinkable odds. They deserve our admiration.
It's done. Within 12 hours, we'll coordinate raids on the Regulator bases and Hutt palaces. But we're still outmatched. Stay and help us plan.
I have other business, but when the fighting starts, I'll be there.
Then we'll see you on the battlefield.
I have what I need. Do I tell the Regulators or not?
Set it up, but make sure the mercenaries don't know about our involvement.
It'll be an anonymous tip asking for credits in return. Should work out. We'll await you at the gravity hook. Fighting will start soon.
My team say they're outgunned. Tell the Huts to get us aerial support or the Regulators walk.
The Huts took our planet from us. Now we take it back.
Pakamalamaku, aperge kikama.
My lord, we're guessing a few hours before the fighting settles. That's our window to break into Stronghold 1 and steal the Isotope 5.
How are the rebels faring against the mercenaries and the Hutt armada?
They fight bravely. They will not win this day. But give them time.
Can you get me the Stronghold 1 data? Right. The vault facility is built into a volcanic mesa, with a single entrance above the magma. It's also got sensors, alarms, enough to catch any thief who gets inside.
We don't want to alert the Huts before we have to. Can we neutralize the systems?
Our science consultant has a proposal.
Niga mandik nagig oya. Makini argam ki mamek wawak. Beraka karam kara. Eninyamak ora mag yang megik. Mem amgab kugab kramanik. Umka kiga mayamak.
A few tons of rubble should soften the opposition. Then I move in for the kill.
My squad will follow your initial insertion to cover your escape route. Once inside, expect heavy resistance. Regulator mercenaries and automated security, yes. But also specialists loyal to the Hutt cartel.
There's also the Hutt's prototype Isotope 5 droid. Assuming it's online, which we probably should. Still trying to find its weak points, but we're out of time.
Let's assume none of this proves a problem. How do I move the Isotope 5 stockpile?
We estimate the Hutts have mined about 100 kilos of Isotope 5. You'll be able to move it by hand with Sitharat's help. I think that's everything. We're at your service.
The scheming is finished. The time for hiding, too, is over. Today, we will crush the Hutts and claim the Isotope 5 for the Empire.
For the Empire.
For the Empire.
Nodrin, send that data on where to plant the explosives. Sitharat, get your team ready. All hands, let's go.
The last of the charges are in place. Support team, confirm.
Confirm, my lord. We'll get a major ground quake when those go off. Recommend you find shelter before detonation. The mercenary's landing pad isn't far. Should be sturdy enough not to collapse.
What about the Hutts and Lord Sitharat's team?
The Hutts and the mercenaries are still busy with the revolt. Lord Sitharat and his strike team are on a mesa 3 kilometers north, waiting for word. We're all set. It's over to you.
This is the ground team, preparing to detonate charges.
Acknowledged. Status report?
Nani kara nirek agam, ja uklidik.
There's a general alarm going out, but that's standard for a ground quake of this magnitude.
And the stronghold won't be getting reinforcements while the Hutts are putting down the revolt. You're clear to go inside.
Before the day is over, we'll have the Isotope 5 and be off this world.
We'll support you however we can. Lord Sitharat's team will follow you in and hold the upper levels open. Good luck.
How could you not double the guard?
It was a ground. They happen every week.
You mercenaries have gotten soft, guarding a rich little planet all these years. The regulators weren't worth buying off.
The regulators are not unskilled, but they could never be equal to a Sith.
No? Then it will be me who kills you. I was the Eye of the Archon on Nar Shaddaa, and procured more than one lightsaber for his collection. Send the alarm and attack! We must warn the Hutts! We must!
You will do nothing. Mighty Roth. With your leave, we will hold position here. No one will pursue you. No one will close off your escape route.
Draw the line here. I will find the inner vault and the Isotope 5.
My lord, I'll start trying to access the security controls. Maybe we can link them to the gravity hook.
Begin. If we can bring Stronghold 1 under your control, perhaps it will be of use. We shall await your word.
Support to ground team. Sitharat's men got us into Stronghold 1's scanners. Radiation levels spike just ahead of you.
Bimkanaya Nugan.
After all this time, I'm looking forward to seeing what this isotope can do.
Naya narankam. Kala ama nani mami. Libik bak.
7.8 watt.
Pumo gala apayan. Nilama imi anka angam. Kambul jaki nanu. Kinama ami bina wangam karak.
What about taking control of the prototype? It could be a major asset.
Nikak nanu inu. Akalak nebu ruma. Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya hakam memnik miraka.
Get ready then. And good luck in there, ground team.
Support team, I found storage tanks, but they're mostly empty. There's only one sample left.
Napuram Amka. Mamni Nigak. Nagnaya Mamni. Kambram.
That can't be right. Keep looking.
The huts could have transported the rest of the stockpile before we arrived. They may have known we were coming.
We'll figure this out. They couldn't have.
The Huts used it all. They used up the isotope to make a damned army.
Darth Maar didn't ask for a legion of isotope 5 droids, but that's what he's going to get.
If they're not active, we need to regroup, figure this out.
Sajin, first Archon of the New Hutt Empire, and Shadow Chief of the Conquest World Makeb. I'd been wondering about the Empire's presence here for some time. But of course, you wanted the isotope.
You thought the Empire defeated and grasped for power. You should not have drawn our attention.
It was an error, perhaps, but not a grievous one. The only isotope 5 left on Makeb is locked in the planet's core. And when that explodes, there won't be any left at all. Our army of droids is being assembled at facilities across the planet. Your Empire has nothing. Rumor is, even your Emperor is missing.
I have no interest in hearing a Hutt gloat.
This is Lord Sitherat. There are reinforcements coming. We are under attack. From the security center, but we cannot hold long. Awaiting orders.
I need options. Niar, Sitherat, Nadrin, what do you have for me?
Kala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama, naya aikam.
Nadrin, you're going to get them all killed.
We will do our duty.
Bastard. Between you and Sitherat, we might be able to lower the stronghold's heat shield and flood the vault with lava.
The droids would be buried in molten rock. But I doubt Sitherat's team would survive long enough to see it.
Sitherat will obey. Lower the heat shield and obliterate those things.
Fine. Looks like you'll have to disrupt the vault heat shield overrides. Sitherat's adjustments and the quake damage will do the rest.
Bimka naya nugan. Ejinim naya lak umnan mege.
We know her part, but move quickly. The droids shall burn.
Last one. Sitherat, your status?
My men are dead. I am alone against many, but I know my duty. Lowering the heat shield.
When you fall, it will be for the Emperor. Die well, old Cytherat.
Die well, my Lord Roth.
No signal. You should get out before Lava floods your section. We'll see you at base.
The Huts are aware of your presence, and the Isotope 5 is gone.
Yes, my lord. We have a sample, and there's more in the core, but I failed.
Today, three planets fell to Republic butchers. I sacrificed those worlds and my legions to buy time for this operation. You are responsible for what happened on Makeb.
I am the chosen of the Emperor. I am undefeated in battle. Do not doubt me, Ma.
You misunderstand. We have a chance to forge a new empire. An empire united in loyalty and passion, not simplistic dedication to an unseen emperor. But fail to procure the Isotope 5 and the Empire dies forever. Solve this.
Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya akam memnik miraka.
And we can't mine the isotope ourselves before the planet explodes. Even if the Huts cooperated, we'd never get enough.
Maybe there's another option. Could we synthesize the material? Or mine it on another world?
Memgam gamgi, nina gegwan, am nirna hanak.
So we're back at the start. Without Makeb, there is no Isotope 5.
If the Isotope 5 is locked in the core, and the core is about to detonate, then that's where we need to focus. How do we slow the destruction of the planet? How do we save Makeb?
I don't know if that's possible.
Beraka karam kara. Eninyamok oramag yang megik.
The Empire has no higher priority. Nadrin, contact the Science Bureau. Bring in any outside help you need.
Niar, search Solida Hesk's databanks. Her mining company must have studied the planet's geology.
The rest of you, maintain security and assist wherever needed. We have work to do.
Progress. But even if we save Makeb, the timing... If the Huts realize the planet's not about to blow, they'll never leave willingly. We can't afford a ground war. We still need them to evacuate.
Monitor all Hut communications. Those who suspect the truth must be eliminated.
Kala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama naya aigam.
Terrace Engineering Post here. Stabilizing Makeb's core is theoretically possible, but we don't have enough data.
Quest Geo Survey Station. We need to induce the Isotope 5 inside Makeb to release an energy pulse, allowing us to map all of its deposits.
Mem amgab kugab, kramanik, umka giga mayamak.
Traveling kilometers below Makeb's surface won't be simple. We aren't equipped for deep core mining.
If we do this, our best access point is the laser drill shaft, where the Isotope 5 was originally discovered. The shaft runs kilometers under a mining station, and it's been abandoned, so probably treacherous. But less chance of Hut interference.
Every second this planet comes closer to destruction. I'll go. Keep working on the plan.
Laboram amka, mamni nigag, nagnaya mamni, gambram.
Be careful. The center of a planet isn't built for people.
Support team, do you read? I've arrived at the drill shaft.
Position confirmed.
Manalak laki, nabi nek kemeraka. Gala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama naya aigam.
Are you making progress? Are we on track to stabilize Makeb before it explodes?
Nulilak apa jam kangram, amka nem nang nemua inuk. Yamemgi, benak akalak.
I've been going through the mine site blueprints. I'll copy you on the data. And it looks like the machinery is offline. You want to flip the backup generators, get power to the turbo lifts and locks. But there are life forms down there, big ones.
In the caves around Stronghold 1, there were creatures that sought me out. They died.
Might be the same thing here, but on a larger scale. Reports say the deep drilling caused an infestation. Be on the lookout anyway. Support team out.
Ground to support team. There's something blocking my way. The mine shaft is capped.
Checking the blueprints. Capping is standard practice when a site is shut down. There should be another route. All right, sending details. Head on in and get ready to run the experiment.
Ground team to support. We're in position.
Acknowledged. Signal when you've unloaded the equipment.
Nikak nanu indu. Akalak nebu ruma. Alem gugu inu. Nebek namkar.
Take your time. Something just came up to keep me entertained. Well? Come and take me. The inductor fully charged.
100% in holding. Ready when you are.
Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka najati namapamyak.
Nodren, what is that?
The mapa amkanaya. Kiminu nemu najanaya akam.
You assured me there was no danger.
Moa pemgam.
You need as much distance as possible. There's an emergency shelter near the cavern entrance. Go.
Don't move.
Weapon steady!
Funny thing is, I thought the Archon was being paranoid. Who keeps tabs on an old drill site?
Pity your master was so attentive. He's only sent you to your doom.
We'll see. Fire at will. Squad 79 to carrier. We need reinforcements.
I'd prefer to execute you myself, but the cave-in should suffice. Goodbye.
Damn you! Time?
6 hours. Sir, he must be running out of air.
My lord, forgive us for not coming sooner.
What's going on back at the gravity hook? Did the information come through?
The hook's secure, but about half the teams moved to the mining platform above. We were waiting there while the creatures cleared out. We got the data, though. Nodren and the others, they think they can save Makeb.
Nodren has made a few too many mistakes, but he may prove useful for a while longer.
We can go over everything up top. The laser drills are going to be key.
We've got another live one.
Regulator mercenaries, my lord. Buried under the rubble, but still breathing.
The mercenaries need to understand who they're facing. Kill most, make the others suffer, and send them home. I want their comrades to rethink attacking us again.
Any particulars you want done?
Psychological Operations Handbook, Second Appendix. Don't get squeamish. I had a lot of time to read at the Ministry of Logistics. We'll see you on the platform.
Akir Marakinika? Namki Kiruma Hanyan?
We finished the software for the laser drills. It should mean greater precision, but we've never worked with Mukeb hardware, so.
Attention, everyone! Briefing begins now.
Karipaka Yangnaya! Harakam Serikmera! Nibaka Klamka! Agakyam! Glagnimu Amya Galak!
That experiment almost trapped me underground. Don't force me to replace you.
Belari Mimuchu!
They're still figuring out the details, but it looks like we'll need to fully crew a couple of mining platforms.
Garinurak.
Problem is, our team can barely operate these wretched things. We need experts. Engineers and supervisors who can run the mining lasers under our command.
The people of Mukeb know this machinery better than anyone. Where do we find workers?
That's the trouble. Watch.
This is the Archon to Phobium Squad Command. The Imperial forces are desperate, and I believe they intend to mine what Isotope 5 they can before the core erupts. But the Imperials will need assistance. Have your men place all engineers of level 7 and above under protective custody.
He's wrong about our goal, but it doesn't matter. The Archon's got Black Ops mercs kidnapping the people we need.
If they're still alive, they can still be made ours. Give me everything you know.
Phobium Squad is an off-the-books team of Regulator mercenaries. Assassins the Hutt's brought out with cybernetics. They're holding the workers in groundquake shelters. A few engineering chiefs who escaped joined a Republic refugee caravan. Won't be long before Phobium Squad catches them too.
I don't often get to save civilians from their oppressors. This should be interesting.
One more thing. We're still decrypting the order, but it looks like the Archon sent an Isotope 5 droid to help secure the caravan. Just to make things difficult. I'll stay in touch from here. Anything you need, let us know.
Please, we did everything you asked.
Not your fault. New orders say you die.
What?
Get to the nearest mining platform. You will be protected. Go. The mercenaries are no longer a concern.
I'll have a team get them to safety. Nicely done.
What's going on? You're not with the Hutts?
Show a little gratitude. We'll get you to safety. Privileged to see you work, my lord.
Coordinates of the Republic evacuation caravan.
All right. It's full of random civilians fleeing the planet. But there are three members of the Government Mining and Geological Committee along for the ride. Smartest engineers on Mukeb. Get them out. Armor looking pretty.
They had a machine with them. Massive droid.
An Isotope 5 unit capable of slaughtering Republic infantry. Perhaps this will be interesting after all.
I can't. Who are you?
Be silent.
Phobium Squad must have caught up. And it sounds like our intel on the Isotope 5 droid was right. Be extremely careful.
Stay back! Stay back!
I heard rumors the imps were on Makeb, but this is not about the war. We're just getting civilians off-world.
You're in no position to argue, Captain. You have three engineers traveling with you. Bring them out.
Your engineers died in the fighting. You can kill me, but it won't make a difference.
It's all right, Captain. You're worth more than we are, anyway. If you want us to mine for you, you're a little late. Word is the planet's core is unstable. Whole place is coming apart.
The Empire requires your services. Follow me.
I don't think so. These people are under my protection. I won't let you kidnap them.
You have no choice.
Only our Republic escort, so far.
You wanted us. We surrender. You can afford to let everyone else escape the planet.
Support team, get someone who can bring these vehicles online. I want the civilians out of harm's way.
Acknowledged. I'll see who we can spare. Team is on the way. They can escort your recruits as well. When you're ready, meet us back on the mining platform. Science squad is about done prepping. Time to save the planet.
Are we all here? With your permission, my lord, we'll start the briefing.
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklidik.
The Isotope 5 deposits in Makeb's core generate powerful gravitational and electromagnetic fields. Until recently, those fields maintained the core's equilibrium.
The rapid removal of Isotope 5 caused the fields to fluctuate and destabilized the core. Now Makeb is tearing itself apart.
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamnalebik.
You have my attention, Nandrin. Why do we want to accelerate the planet's destruction?
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklebik.
There won't be time for the mantle to fully crack before the core settles into a new state of equilibrium.
The acceleration won't be easy on the planet. The ground quakes will be worse than ever, and the aftershocks will continue for months. The mesas will disintegrate, the cities will burn, and the gases released will likely poison the atmosphere. But it's that or total annihilation.
You'll see a new Makeb, and when it's over, the Isotope 5 will be intact and ready for harvest.
It's a dangerous plan, but it's all we have. Let's proceed.
Kambul Jaki Nanu. Kinama Ami Bina Wankam Karak.
The timing's perfect. The whole population is fleeing the planet, so that'll get rid of the huts while we work. But the Archon still thinks we're trying to mine the isotope. He sent his forces to blockade the laser drill platforms. All his forces.
The Archon and his people wouldn't go down with the planet. Why are they still here?
I can't speak for the Archon, but he's offered his men a bonus. And promised to keep shuttles waiting. You'll want to scatter the Archon's armies around three drill sites, so our engineering teams can move in. We've spotted Isotope 5 droids advancing on the nearest platform, programmed to target you personally, according to intercepts. I take it as a compliment.
The Archon has declared war. I am an army, and I will triumph. Engineering teams, prepare to move out.
For the Empire!
Lord Sithirat would have had tactical advice, but all I can say is, kill the rotters.
The mining platform is secure. Send the engineering team.
Engineering team moving in.
Get to your stations. Bedek, load the drill program. Van, warm up the laser.
One platform down, two to go. And the next has a regulator battalion around it. The Archon sent hover tanks, an air force, and armored marines led by the Warhound.
To stand alone against an army is a glorious thing. Bring on the next fight.
Sending the tactical data your way, then. The Warhound founded our favorite mercenary company. 70 years old and sealed in a battle suit. He's commandeered dreadnoughts. And he's our second biggest problem. Top pick is the Skyfighters, built for low atmosphere combat. They'll shred our engineers unless we get some portable artillery.
I suspect the mercenaries have all the equipment we need. Where can I find anti-air rockets?
Nearest armory is a bit far, but the Warhound's own squad carries P-20 Seeker missiles. Should do the trick nicely.
Ready the next group of engineers. I will signal when the platform is clear.
If you can take out the Warhound himself, it'll hit morale hard. But trophies are no good if our engineers are bleeding or in pieces. Support team out. Good luck.
The second platform secured. Send in the engineers.
On their way.
Akmemtam. Burjunem nina pigup.
Are we actually approaching stabilization, or are we breaking apart the core for nothing?
Memyuke halhalkram. Anignurga nelalu nemik.
The last drill platform is surrounded by heavy cannons and the Archon's personal guard. Wyfids and their hunting pets. The Wyfids and their hounds can locate our people by scent. And even if our engineers get through, the cannons can obliterate the platform as a last resort.
That army isn't meant to kill me. The Archon's trying to slaughter any of our people who get close.
He knows he can't stop you, but he can still win.
Gala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama naya aika.
I have the last platform under control.
That's it then. Let's hope for the best.
The laser drill is at full power. We're following your program.
Empanu goragin. Benguana nemu kamime.
What's reporting Pelratha Mesa just collapsed? Tell me this is working.
Niola Ola. Momnem no yang bechalam.
Narrowing beam by 0.02%. We've got magma flooding the drill shaft.
Be proud, all of you. This planet was about to die, but today, we overcame death itself.
This is Station One. One of our stabilizers burst.
Fine. Now let us go. We can get off-world and never bother you again. Please.
You did what was asked, and there's no point in dying. Get to safety. But understand this. Tell anyone what happened, and the Huts will find out. If they know Makeb is safe, they'll never give up your world.
We won't spread it around. Thank you.
agagam ka ungek. Apak nekara memyologopik.
My lord. Message from Darth Maar, but I'm getting interference.
The Republic and Hutt fleets are abandoning the Makeb system. They report that the planet is in its death throes.
Our enemies cannot comprehend our designs. They believe the Empire has fallen, but victory is ours. Makeb is stable. Prepare a force to claim it.
Indeed. When the last Republic and Hutt ships have fled, I will send my fleet to secure the planet. Makeb will be ours within the week. Well done, Wrath.
Mem amgab kugab, kramanik. Umka kiga mayamak.
If people can't communicate off-planet, the chances of the truth spreading are minimal.
Agreed. Could be a boon. When you're good to travel, we can meet back here. Celebrate and sleep.
Kam kontak. Kwamanan binimak.
Protocol says to get the alarms online.
Kagi ne paninu. Hankam bina beknemu kemgram.
Lane didn't make it. Protosen's on one leg, but he can hold a rifle.
Nadrin, Sergeant, situation report, now.
My lord, we were attacked by the Archon's forces. A dozen regulators with an assault shuttle.
Jukagi nempanino, amkabino beknemu kamgam.
Cowards grabbed our people and ran. They wanted prisoners for interrogation.
If the Archon learns we saved Makeb, the Hutt fleet will never leave. We have to find Niar and the others.
Yes, my lord. That shuttle flew toward the Archon's estates. I'm down to 2 fit men and 1 blaster pack. If you want to hit back, I can get you field intel.
The Archon has insulted me for the last time. I will teach him fear.
Expect a lot of automation, droids, turrets, particle shields. Anything the Archon would hold back or couldn't use on the battlefield. He knows you're coming, and he's got the home team advantage. So basically, it's a death trap.
Nelalu kami nehamiga, nakaka, manya la liga, nemua bemguana, kumia yang mem gamba paka. Nebum inu aka, lanubu ma mabulevek.
You're telling me you can destroy anything on Makeb just by adjusting the drills?
Ninyapnam nyachi? Hirok piko kam berkam nam?
You'd better go. The prisoners will have landed by now, which means the Archon's probably shining up his pain droids. Besides, if he makes them talk, the Hutt fleet will melt you, me, and Nardrin's drills from orbit. Give him hell.
We have control of the guard station, but there's heavy opposition. Recommendations?
Biggest problem is the force fields. Archon's got his mana sealed tight inside those things. Right. Anyway, there are laser turrets all around the compound. Turn them on the manor, might be enough firepower to down the force fields.
Nadrin, how difficult would it be to collapse the manor with a ground quake?
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnan unya kamnalebek.
And we'd be short on leads if it turned out our hostages weren't in there. This way, we can interrogate the Archon ourselves if we have to. Once the force fields are down, it should be a straight line to him. Force field is down. Get our people back before the Archon learns everything.
Round to support team. I found our missing people. Checking for survivors.
My lord. I'm so sorry. The Archon. He had machines. He put a tube in my head. He knows we saved the planet. Son of a sow's gonna tell the Hutts.
Where did he go? We need to stop the Archon from getting a message off-world.
I failed. But I'm not stupid. This way.
I have 300 men waiting for shuttles. You promised time to evacuate.
You have been paid. That alone should still your simian tongue. Besides, Makeb is not exploding, and I now have proof. Prepare to attack all Imperial positions. Once the atmospheric interference clears, I will alert the fleet.
Saji, Archon of the Hutt Cartel. You have escaped my grasp for too long.
Ah, the wrath of the Emperor's rotting corpse. You made a valiant effort. Alas, it is the Hutt Empire that will receive Makeb's bounty. My people will no longer be mocked as we are envied. We will not be criminals, but kings.
A galaxy run by Hutts, you really think that could happen?
Millennia ago, we were idolized by the younger species. We brought a golden age to a million worlds. Some of us treasure the memories of that time. I will make the memories no longer.
You call yourselves men of war? Observe and see what an Archon of the old Hutt Empire can do. Your secret is already out. My mercenaries are spread across Makeb. You cannot stop them before they contact my fleet.
Of course he can. All he has to do is kill everyone on the planet.
Support team, begin adjusting the laser drills. We will unleash groundquakes at all mercenary locations.
You're bluffing.
Wouldn't be the first world the Empire's destroyed.
Maharunda Nayamepunin, Karakam Geganian. Kemapa Amkam Naya, Kiminu Nemu, Naja Naya Akam.
Too many people know the truth. Wipe the slate clean and kill them all.
Yanamja Memoir.
Percy, stop this!
No.
All units, find shelter! Find shelter!
Ambegi Ula.
Tell me again how I haven't won.
Roman Kars again, but you'll make sure it was worth it. Makeb, I mean. While the war's still going on, make sure we survive.
The Empire is faced with a powerful enemy. We will survive, and we will become unstoppable.
Yes, my lord. It's been an honor serving. better than labeling boxes the rest of my life.
Ground team to support. The planet is secure.
This is Sergeant Bedderer. I think we're all done. But Darth Maul will need a brief from the station. I'll set it up. Support team out.
The planet is stable.
Laporam Amka. Mamni Nigag. Nagnaya Mamni. Kamgram.
Sergeant Bedderu is seen to security on the ground. He's done admirably in Lord Sitharat's stead.
Enough. I did not expect this outcome, Wrath. But it serves well. Your team was satisfactory.
Katha Niyar sacrificed herself for the mission. So did others. They should be remembered.
Let their names be etched in the walls of Kass City. It will be their monument or their pyre.
Thank you, my lord.
For the next month, each gram of isotope 5 we procure will be needed for our defenses. The next phase of the war begins. The Hutt cartel is weak and scattered, and the Jedi will turn back to us. At last, they are prepared to shed blood.
Last time we spoke, you had lost 3 star systems. What's happening in the galaxy?
Observe.
Fellow citizens of the Republic, the Hutt crisis is over, and we have again proven that compassion is not a weakness, but our strength. Yet that is not why I stand before you. Instead, I can finally confirm what many have suspected for months. The Sith Emperor is dead. A Jedi strike team confronted the Emperor during a recent attack on Dromund Kaas. Now a joint SIS and Jedi committee has concluded that the galaxy's greatest villain is gone forever. This does not change the fight ahead. The Dark Council remains the true political power in the Empire. But it sends a message to the Sith and their followers. We are coming for you.
They speak truth. The Emperor is gone. Dying, if not dead. No matter what our propagandists say, he will not be mourned.
The Emperor's hand claims that he lives still. But there will be many who seek to profit from the Emperor's absence.
I do not ask for your allegiance, but the Wrath and the Dark Council must work together if anything is to survive. Now is our chance to reforge in the flames of battle, to reshape the Empire into an image of unity and strength. In the coming months, we will stand against the Republic offensive and those who would weaken us from within, and emerge stronger.
The Emperor will return. If we are to reforge and strengthen the Empire, it will be in his name and to his purpose.
Very well, Wrath. Let us hope that is enough. Today you bought us time. Isotope 5 will pay for the Empire's new foundation, and the Republic knows nothing of our actions.
We will speak when the enemy strikes again. Together we will choose the destiny of the Empire and retake the galaxy.